Charlie.
I'm just curious, has anyone at the White House watched these videos from Planned Parenthood, about Planned Parenthood?
I suspect somebody has.
And where are you getting your information, the fact that it's fraudulent or the fact that they're distorted and edited unfairly?
Based on the public comments of Planned Parenthood, who has indicated that the views that are represented in the video are entirely inconsistent with that organization's policies and with the high ethical standard that they live up to.
So would it be unfair to say that you're simply taking your talking points from Planned Parenthood on these videos?
Well, again, I guess I would suggest that you consult with Planned Parenthood for the details of their policies. And I'm merely repeating what I've seen that they've said and has been reported publicly about what they've said. But I'm certainly not the only person to arrive at this conclusion. There are a number of others who have taken a look at those videos and raised significant doubts about their authenticity based on the way that they were edited. And they certainly are consistent with the frequently stated policy of Planned Parenthood. And I think that's why many, many people who've taken a look at this situation have arrived at the same conclusion and described the videos the same way that I have.
And finally, has any representative of Planned Parenthood contacted members of the White House about these videos? Have they raised the concern about these videos with the White House?
I wouldn't be surprised if that's taken place, but I'm not aware of any specific conversations. Okay. All right. Gardner.